Hello guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Chwanda Mwera, and today's topic will be looking at blemish removal. So the first thing that you have to do is to duplicate the layer by pressing Ctrl J, or just by dragging this layer, you drag it here. Yeah. And the second step to do is to select the spot healing brush. Okay, here it is. Okay, so let's start removing the blemishes now, or the spots. Okay, so you can zoom a bit. Sorry. So as you can see, this is my before, after, before, after.